A Poland man is facing charges for allegedly having sex with a girl he met online. This is 24-year-old Matthew Slaven. Police say he met a 14-year-old girl on Facebook, then met her in person, took her to his house where they smoked pot and had sex. The victim's mother found out about the abuse by reading messages on the girl's iPod. She called police, who charged Slaven with unlawful sexual conduct with a minor, sexual battery, and corrupting another with drugs.